closer.
How much closer than we can?
Krista! We can't hear you. You talk too.
What? Quietly.
You didn't have to shout. Well, maybe you did. Okay. This is Gargoyles, episode 3.
No.
Yes.
3 of 5.
3 of 5. Krista, don't confuse the people. It's called Awakening, part 3. And we're splitting it into 3 sections. So, in case you're confused, you're welcome. What's that look for? Oh, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Did I hit you?
Stone.
Stone.
Crackle. Grab. Oh, yeah. What the? Oh, wait, no. Bam! Bam! Ching, ching, ching.
Gargoyles.
Previously on Gargoyles.
Oh, that was pretty funny. Gargoyles.
No, no, just until the...
No, no, I did it just for tomorrow, you know. Because I wasn't totally sure.
There's much we can do for each other, Goliath.
Don't touch me.
They're attacking the
castle. And they all died, and that was the end of the episode.
I don't know, but I'm going to find out with my red jacket.
No, she's going to switch to her blue one, walk up there, and then switch back to red right before she comes back on the screen. See, she's changing right now. There we go.
She isn't up there yet.
Krista, don't question her methods.
Mr. Burnett, I heard automatic weapons firing up there. Now you can let me look the place over, or I can come back with a warrant and a lot more cops. It's your call.
Ha 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 ha! No, it's not. Then it's just call.
That was a fast elevator.
He's like, I can't boom! Like, speeds him up there. She's like, barfs when the thing opens.
I just called the mayor to offer my profound apologies.
The mayor?
What exactly did happen here, Mr. Xanatos? And please, don't try to tell me it was an exploding generator.
He calls the mayor, and the mayor's like, what? I didn't even know there were explosions.
That's depressing. The truth is that my men repelled an invasion by a rival corporation trying to steal some of our new technology.
Hmm.
Repelled an invasion? You're a private citizen, Xanatos, not a country.
Huh. He's like, ha 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 ha! I have the papers proving otherwise.
Many countries you could name.
How good were you in geography, Miss
Martha? I assume you have permits for the weapons I heard being fired up here.
Of course.
Oh.
His first sighting of Lisa.
Oh, from a distance off.
Oh, look at all this stuff. It's fantastic.
What do you suppose this does?
Let's find out. Oh. Yeah, his hand is like right there. It's really
that itchy. Wasn't on Disney.
It wasn't?
No.
I guess they cut it off of Disney. They didn't want kids lighting their hands on fire. This was. So they don't care if kids lock themselves in a freezer where they will either freeze to death first or die because they don't have any air. But they don't mind if they light their hands on fire. I mean, they want you to stop that.
It's cold in here. We'll save you. You push and we'll pull.
They do the opposite of what they should do. What are you eating, Krista?
Food.
No.
Excuse me, Mr. Xanatos. There seems to be a problem in the kitchen.
Yeah, that's
with
a nice little courtyard.
I
yeah.
Hope I've
put
all
a bench out there. Sit down.
And... Detective Martha. Owen will show you out.
Here's my
I don't know.
If you'll come with
Owen.
Me.
Owen.
His last name is Burnett, right?
Yeah.
But his hair's blonde.
Oh my word, Krista.
Yes, this old place is rather spooky at night.
Burnett, not brunette.
Burnett.
There we go. That's what that's all about. She's like, I don't feel like going on the death ride just yet. I'm gonna keep my lunch a little longer.
But this investigation isn't over yet.
Those are very big doors. I am actually surprised she was able to open that with only one arm and hand there.
Don't tell me this is where Dracula shows up.
That'd be kind of funny if he did.
Why is she talking to herself?
You've never talked to yourself before?
I'm not saying that. I'm just saying.
Oh, so she can't talk to herself.
What? It's a cartoon.
Yeah. What, cartoon people don't have rights?
A good laugh would be worth a lot of money right about now.
Yeah, maybe she thinks that vampire is still in there and she's talking to him. Bronx is there. She's still talking to herself.
She doesn't know that he's there, though. How stupid are you going up there and looking down? Oh, I'd never be able to fall. Handrails.
Handrails?
Okay, Pat. Let me see.
Nice and easy. Yeah, I'd be a little creeped out myself too. I probably wouldn't jump off the edge, but
Bad handrails.
Now here in Disney is where we learn that Disney doesn't believe in gravity, because in reality there's no way he would catch her. How come he's able to fall faster than her? Coincidence? I think not. You know what? I think gargoyles are just anti-gravity.
It all depends about shape, Tiffany. He's in the right shape to go faster.
Are you serious? How long have you taken science?
Tiffany, that's seriously physics. It depends on the shape of the object.
Okay. You have to be high up.
Okay, just take it.
Very, very high up.
They were very high up.
Like higher than that, like in an airplane.
What are you?
That is higher than an airplane.
No!
Clouds,
no!
Tiffany.
Airplanes are even higher than that.
Nuh-uh!
Yes! You think airplanes go lower and just ram into its building all the time?
I'm not.
Oh.
Don't go.
Look. No, seriously, Krista. Gravity says that she would have died right there.
Really?
Yeah.
It left you a memo the other day.
Yes, gravity left me a text message, and...
You don't have text messages!
Yes, I do. I just don't use it very often.
So we're stuck here?
Just between me and gravity. Oh, that's right, we're watching a show.
Hold on.
That would take forever. Seriously. Seriously, like, forever.
Trust me.
She's gonna be like 90 when they get up there. No, actually, she looks like she's about in her 20s, so let's subtract that from 90, Carissa. My word, you and your math and science are just doing terrible today.
You know what, Tiffany? It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon.
It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon. I'm not awake enough to...
Once again.
To do science and math. Yeah, we're going to have to pause this because... Where is the freaking pause button?
God is talking to a human.
Krista! There we go. Well, it's about to go off! Alright.
It has like freaking 6 minutes.
No, I only have 10 minutes per thing. Alright. Say goodbye. Or not.